Hello everybody, my name is Wuffenfurt, and welcome back to FTL. Now, last time we were in a slug nebula, if I'm correct. Which means we're probably going to die, since we also have 7 fuel and no weapons. A slug ship tells you, we've detected some worrying radiation coming from your medical unit. Perhaps you should take a look, as he signs off, your system shuts off, and their crew teleports aboard from a nearby station. They don't look like engineers. Weapons. Come on. Oh, I missed. Come on. Oh, yes. I took out there. I didn't take that out. I missed again. Get the doors. FTL is charging. Jump. I just ran away. Your sensors have no match for the slug's telepathic abilities. A ship you never saw opens fire. Or is it just chasing me? No. And this music is quite loud. Leave me alone, please. I just want to go through here. I don't even want to fight you. Work on that. Work on that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Okay. Its shields are just too powerful. Nope, not staying here any longer than I have to. When it comes to slugs, no news is necessarily good news. However, if they are watching, they don't seem to want to confront you. For once? That was not exactly easy. Who do we still have? Oh, we still have Jusara. I'm afraid to go to the store, I can't buy anything. The long range beacon is almost hidden within the nebula. When you have to be able to drive this, you can. Alright, yeah. Rock homeworlds, dangerous. Zoltan homeworlds, not so dangerous. Jeez. I want an Engi cruiser. Cool. The Zoltan Patrol, their borders, but let you pass from the IDS Federation. Let's hope they won't be so courteous to the rebels. Congratulations by making it to the 5th sector. You unlock the Engi playable ship for future playthroughs. To a distress call! Probably not the best idea, but hey, let's do it. Oh, we use a lot. We don't have that fuel. Sorry. I have one fuel left myself. No, wait, you arrive to find a lumbering Zoltan freighter with no one at the helm. It's a mystery what happened to the crew, but it'd be a shame to let the opportunity go to waste. Take their stuff. Oh, I'm gonna go through more nebula. I'm just scared of nebulas now. An unarmed Zoltan transport vessel is slowly making its way towards the beacon here. The Halo, this is a Zoltan Peace Envoy. We carry no weapons or shielding, or rely on the mercy of others. Get a message here, them out. We take your silence for interested contemplation. They talk at length about peace and harmony. They finish. Please spread the word of enlightenment to those who have not heard it. Once you contact your brethren, Gordon, customer. Might as well. Throw it away. I can't imagine it. Is anything you could say that would save you? The rebellion must destroy those who are still loyal. No. That could be bad. I can't actually hurt them. Can I jump, please? Yeah. Now I can. His owner fascinated by other species. And has said it's something of an alien knick-knack shop here. Why not take a look? I gave him fix all. I'm also out of fuel. And now I'm. They gave him an extra jump. There's no way to escape it. No. 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 It's worrying that the rebels have penetrated so deep into uncharted space, even if it is only an unmanned craft. It arms its weapons. You should do the same. Oh, I don't have O2. Did I lose somebody? I did, didn't I? Oh no. Everyone is lost. We lost so many. Okay. Well, I didn't seem to do much to the shields now, did it? Can I not just not injure things anymore? Is my gun just no longer powerful enough to hurt things? Look, I'm just hitting it, nothing's happening. Something happened. Nope, I'm just leaving. I wanted to kill it for sparks. That's not happening. You arrived at the long-range beacon. When the FTL drive starts, you can jump. You are immediately held by a mobile docking platform upon arrival. Welcome to Uncle Joe's Fix-It Shop. Need a tune-up? We got you covered. Inquire about their specialty. Doctor upgrade your sensor subsystem in exchange for some scrap, which I don't have. The Slughorn Nebula? Probably not a good idea. Unidentified hostile sector. Oh, jeez. This does not look fun. I just don't know which one to go with. Yeah, I might as well go with the Slughorn Nebula. I mean, if I'm gonna die, I might as well die in a place of absolute danger and agony. Control of the Slughorn world is somewhere in this nebula. You can't see them, but you know they're watching. Wait, plate, and it is the location. The rebel fleet was prepared for the nebula in this location, so it won't be effective as a hiding spot. The nebula looks like it's recently seen two ships exchange fire with mutually assured destructive results. Wreckage drifts by your screens and tumbles into the depths of the nebula to be lost to sight. It's hard to determine who the combatants were without closer investigation. Investigate the battlefield. Spotted life form floating within wreckage assists the survivor. You may survive aboard, but discover their wounds are severe and won't live much longer. Maybe they'll come through for the final moments. On their deathbed, they croak out a series of coordinates and beg you to go there. When you attempt to ask them why, the survivor says Abaddon and perishes. Its mothership arrives with the message this automated ship will provide refueling services once the monetary exchange is complete. Complimentary amounts of fuel are available in emergencies only. Press emergency. The ship has registered that your one-time complimentary emergency fuel allowance has been consumed. Crazy. Okay. And then it ended. Well now. Let's just go to the main menu and start a new game. And I want to try out the Engi Cruiser. Well now. It's weird looking. It has drones. Combat Drone Mark 1. To get data you're carrying is vital. Let's just go here. I have no missiles, but I have ion blast. This beacon has been placed too close to a supergiant class M star. A ship will gradually overheat until you get out of here or die. A pirate apparently oblivious to the engine's orders of doing damage. Well, only temporarily stuns him. I'm just gonna sit here and blast there. I'd use my drones to fight. This is gonna be interesting. There's your parents to be powering the FPL drive. That's not gonna be very easy since they're dead. Ship explodes. Turning to scrap metal here. Fix the sensors. I hear fire. I think I saw a fire for a second. Trust me. You arrive at the stress beacon, and near Smash Rebelt, and find a ship with pirate markings partially crushed between two large rocks and was still in a weakly mining development. Try to dislodge them. Take a few careful shots by expose a mineral patch in rock that reacts violently with your weapon. The shockwave forces you back as debris pelts your hull. When you regain control, you find that there's not much of the ship left. Oh, jeez, that's not good. It's not good at all. Please be quick. Wait, my medical bay is healing them even over here? That's nice. Just exposing it. Even more places to lack of oxygen so that we can clear up faster. Though it doesn't look like that's going to be a problem any further. Send the Engi to it. they being healed faster? No, they're not. Wait for oxygen to get in there. Okay. There's more oxygen now. They're going up, right? Not down. Yeah, they are. Who here has the best piloting skills? Actually, the human does. Human. Going pilot. To a nebula, because those haven't been dangerous before. See a small station. You can feel a shudder of shots ringing through your ship, but you can't be sure with that since there's a scene as the intruders may be on board. Really? The sensor room again? Was only very dangerous. But I'm just gonna go straight to the exit. Yeah, small risk out. Okay. Intervene! Chasing the higher threat now. Post tells you. After the scout was destroyed, thanks for the help. We've been harassed non-stop by these scouts. Take this on the house. Next sector to Mantis or Rock controlled. Ooh. Well, if I was to go with Rock controlled, I could just go straight to civilian. If I went with Mantis controlled, I could still go straight to civilian, but you know. Mantis is normally even more hostile than Rock, so let's just go with Rock. Rock people have a particularly aggressive stance towards alien races trespassing their space. You should tread carefully here. Yeah, but I've never actually been attacked by rock people before, unlike the Mantis who are all over the place. You know, as a rock ship performing combat exercises, however, they quickly change their course to engage your ship. Apparently, the tree unregistered alien ships is handy target practice. Okay, so yeah, I am. I like it. They must have an N key on board since Zengis have really fast repair skills and repairing really fast. Okay. Onward. On to death and destruction and agony. Oh no. Not another one. Thank you. Yeah, this might be the end. Yep, I died. Don't go to rock at the very beginning. You don't have anything to survive with. Okay. Well, this explosion will end the end of this episode. And thank you so much, everybody, for watching. And I will see you next time. Goodbye.